volatility in last 2 days when it started this week. Rupee yesterday made a new low for this year at almost 72.11, and today we are trading around 71.0, almost 71.670 levels. The major news or the major concerns for this week would be on account of event risk on the flare up tensions between US and Iran. Yesterday we haven't seen any escalation and markets have retraced all the positions, and we have seen strength in all the Asian currencies, emerging market currencies, equities globally are trading on a positive bias. So we have seen a pullback in the dollar rupee pair as well. The immediate support for the rupee stands at 71.60. The range for this week could be 71.50 to 72.10. Any escalations on the geopolitical front can again make market nervous, and people will start again building up the position to, in order to, hedge their risk, wherein we can again see a flare up in dollar rupee pair and even in the process. But till the time there is no escalation, I think the markets will not pay much heed, and we will be in our business as usual. Then also it makes, there is always a probability of any risk, event risk coming in the market, and hence importers for the near end who have import commitment for next 15 days or so should try to hedge their payables around 71.60-70 levels, at least 50%. I would say it's not, one needs to take an insurance and one needs to cover for 15 days import on a 100% level. So then also, if not possible, at least cover 50%. Exporters, yesterday we have seen a lot of selling from the exporters who have taken opportunity of 72 to hedge their receivables. But those who have missed the bus, if they have not covered anything on the export front, export receivable front, they can target 71.85-90 levels to take some hedges on that front. But we have to closely monitor this market. One should not be complacent when we start the new year with such kind of events. So both the sides have to be on a vigil, and it makes sense to hedge on both the levels. Right now, imports 15 days, try to cover for in any case.